talk about inverses, because inverses are related directly to bijective functions.